you get to continue to add the energy to your momentum and then play with the world and see how it fits. And some of it isn't up to speed with you, so it's not a hell yes. So maybe it's a hell maybe, or maybe it's a, well, I don't really need everything to be exactly the way I want it to be all the time. Well, yes, you do. Yes, you do. Don't settle for less than what you want. Don't put up with your own lower vibration. Don't let your vibration assimilate to the vibration of another just so that you don't hurt their feelings. Be keen about how you feel and keen about how you tune. Tune with precision and pay attention to how you feel. And the more of those yes that you move toward and experience the unfolding that just gets better and better and better, then the more you will realize that that's who you are. Esther will say, the way she describes it to herself, she uses a terminology that she knows isn't even accurate. She'll say, my magic is back today. And she knows it's not magic. By that she means, I'm living in what feels like a magical world. And when I let myself go with the flow of that, then things all around me reflect back to me how tuned in I am. And that's what you want.